This entity was banned from Roblox. There's a 1 in 2,000 chance of seeing it, and its jump scare does zero damage. But his original design looked like he was being hung from the ceiling, which obviously goes against the terms of service. And so now he just looks like this. That's why